No.
If we're outmatched, we have to pull back.
You're out of here. have sensed an attack without seeing a vision first.
Your mastery of the Monado is astonishing. You cannot be permitted to live.
Gaddo! Stop! Why are you fighting us? Remember who you are!
It's no good! He's completely under Egil's control now. Remember what Venea told us!
I can't believe it. I won't believe it. Gaddo, please! Answer me!
Beings of Bionis! You and the Monado are
history! You're out of here!
You'll be gone before you know what hit you. The real fight starts now, Ricky.
Locking on the target.
Electric
target. Oh, gone in a hurry.
Please, wake up.
Gale flash.
I can do it. I know I can.
Electric dust
buster. Don't embarrass me. I'm feeling pretty good.
It's hero time!
Hit it for hero power!
Hero down down gold!
Hero time! Timing is everything! Remember that!
This is how we do it!
Electric gun!
This is a serious time!
Sorry!
Lovely!
How can you lay a hand on Sharla? You're supposed to love her! Marry her, even!
I don't know or care! It changes nothing!
No! You always protected me and Juju! This isn't you!
I said I don't know you! I have been granted this body of steel so that Egil's will may be done. This body feels great. Its movement is so precise. We are unstoppable, for we are one. Perfect in body and mind.
You don't have to do this. Look at Fiora. She found herself again. Whatever you are, you must still feel pain.
Absurd.
Well, then finish us off. Sharla and all, we all saw you miss a second ago. Ain't you supposed to be a crack shot? Or did that pile of junk you call a body mess up your aim, eh?
Shut your mouth!
Stubborn idiot. That was your last chance.
He's not giving up. The stories about Gaddo of Colony 6 are true.
Except, he still can't kill her. He's missing Sharla on purpose.
Gaddo, you're just like I was. You can remember who you are.
Gaddo, please! Don't you remember me? It's Sharla!
Wither and die as all life on Bionis will! Feel our wrath!
Shug, can you still use the Monado?
Fiora? No. You're...
Even after losing all living flesh, Ahom's heart will remain. It is still present within this face.
Is that true?
Yes. It is clear from his actions towards you. The remnants of his heart pulling him back.
Gaddo.
I will break the curse that allows Egil to control the faces. I need you to buy me some time.
Okay. We'll try. Ryan, we've got to help Fiora. Eh? Come on! Right!
Ah! Oh! My! Is that...
You're out of here!
No!
Fiora? Was that you, or...?
As for him, he'll be fine. Don't worry.
Forgive me, Shana.
It's okay. It's all right now. I'm just so happy to have you back.
While I was under his control, I realized something. Egil once wished only to break the circle of suffering. He believed that if blood is spilt now, a new world will be born. But something terrible happened. And now... now, he is consumed with vengeance.
Egil.
Go! Get out of here! Stop them doing what they did to me! To anyone else!
I promise I'll be back for you. Until then, stay safe.
Drink it. You must be thirsty.
Thanks.
Don't go dying on us. After we take Egil down, we'll get you looked at.
You don't look like any doctor I've ever seen.
I know a good doctor nearby. She is Machina, though.
It'll do. I'll be right here. Hey, kid. What's your name?
Ryan.
Do me a favor, Ryan. Take care of Sharla.
Seer, what is it?
I have an unpleasant feeling.
A vision?
No, but something is not right. The Mekon are neither attacking nor defending. It is as if they abandoned the fight as soon as it began.
Impossible. This is a key strategic position. They would never abandon it. Perhaps they have forces hidden on Nekonis.
Hidden forces? Could it be?
Your Highness, Shulk and the others are in danger. Will you grant me the use of a Havres?
You intend to aid them? I need you here!
I did not have a vision, but nevertheless, I can sense something. The Mekonis is awakening.